In the early 2000s, Michael Copon morphed his way into teen heartthrob and action star status with roles on One Tree Hill, Power Rangers Time Force, and The Scorpion King. He stayed active on the indie movie scene, even opening Michael Copon Studios back in his native Virginia. And he's now finding success as a writer and producer.
I did some soul searching, needed some time to reflect on where I've been in the industry and what I can do with my voice and talents. And now I've produced over 7 films on my own and about to close a huge deal to where I'm going to be producing a lot bigger intellectual properties. So I'm excited about this opportunity.
Since Copon first started his showbiz career, the industry has gone through major shifts from the rise of online media and a change in viewing habits.
But I think it's a great platform now that everyone's coming together with their ideas and their platforms. And I think that's an incredible merge going on between social media stars and also former past actor stars and singer stars all coming together to kind of like do things collectively. I think that's great.
As he attended the recent Los Angeles Asian Pacific American Film Festival, the proud film actor says Hollywood has now become more diverse than ever.
I lost a lot of opportunities because I was not Caucasian, and a lot of roles were written Caucasian. A lot of things you saw me play, like in Bring It On, for instance, or One Tree Hill, they were originally written for a Caucasian character. And then when I booked it, they changed the name to a Spanish character or whatever. And but nowadays, there's so much opportunity for ethnic actors and talent.
The 36-year-old Copon is still active in front of the camera, making appearances on the Emmy-winning Amazon Prime series, The Bay. In an era where reboots of classic shows are becoming big attractions, he says he's open to reviving some of his past roles.
I mean, I think it would be cool if they rebooted One Tree Hill or also That's a Raven. A lot of our That's a Raven fans have been asking for like a tour or, you know, even the Bring It On reboot, you know?
Next up for Copon, a futuristic science fiction series, Dystopia, which he co-created and stars in. It's scheduled to be released sometime this year. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, West Hollywood. You will not talk.